Hello, hello, hello. Today is Wednesday, October 16, 2024. Problem 214. In this problem, you may use all information in my solutions of problem 213. Remember, that was a 29 minutes long mini lecture, all about nuclear energy. This problem, again, is about nuclear energy. And it deals with the huge difference between energy released due to mass loss, delta M, in case of fission or fusion. Remember Einstein's equation, and chemical energy released when burning fossil fuels, for instance, coal. The uranium-235 atomic bomb thrown on Hiroshima, August 6, 1945, 8:15 a.m. contained 64 kilograms of uranium, of which 80% was enriched uranium-235. Of course, the explosion blew the bomb apart, including the uranium. Only about 1 kilogram of uranium-235 during that explosion broke up in smaller nuclei, which generated the enormous heat of the explosion. First question. Calculate the equivalent amount of TNT in the Hiroshima explosion. 1 ton, which is 1,000 kilograms, TNT is a unit of measurement for explosive energy that is often used to describe the power of nuclear explosions. The energy released by detonating 1 gram of TNT is about 4,000 joules. If you want to learn more about TNT, I suppose you Google it. When burning 1 kilogram of coal, approximately 30 million joules of energy is released. Question B. How many times higher is the release of nuclear energy when 1 uranium-235 nucleus breaks up in 2 smaller nuclei than when 1 carbon atom is burned to CO2. As a reminder, I mentioned in my solutions of problem 213 that the fission energy released by 1 uranium-235 nucleus is about 200 MeV. Last question. Suppose delta M during fission or fusion, suppose that we're 1 kilogram, how much would then the equivalent amount of TNT be? And I'd like you to compare that with the atomic bomb of Hiroshima. All right, so this was my second problem on nuclear energy. And I plan at least one more, but maybe two problems again on nuclear physics. As a reminder, I got my PhD in physics on a topic in nuclear physics. That was in 1965. Yeah, that was a long time ago.